need you right now. Right now. I want it, you got it. Show me all your true intention. My bed is breathing, burning. I like the feeling when you're thinking,
pre-builds are not, I think pre-builds are not bad. The thing about pre-builds is that you have to, a bunch of software that gets automatically like installed in at the start, you have to get rid of. Like, you know, I like this PC a lot, but it had McAfee, I think is what it's called, installed on it, and I had to remove that instantly. You know, that program made this computer almost slower than the one I had before, even though it had like way worse specs. But I'm like, wait, this probably doesn't need to be here. Oh, this definitely doesn't need to be there. My coffee, whatever the fuck it is, it's garbage. Alright, I don't like Eloy. Wow, gank. I never win against Eloy. That's because you don't do it with Chase Shaker, bro. That's why you don't win against Eloy. Thank you. Chase Shaco, check out Chase Shaco on Twitch, by the way. Yeah, check that boy out. We're doing with him right now. Yo, Chase is cocky as hell right now. He's like, open question mark. Misclicks everywhere. Why do I miss everything? Why am I so bad? I play this game every day and I can't click properly. Disgusting. Adrian joins CLG. CLG is not the top org in LCS. Coincidence? I think not. Yep. CLG only has it literally has the best players, man. Stream team is insane too, just saying. You know, it felt kind of, you know what felt kind of awkward when I joined CLG? Like something that felt really, really awkward to me, chat. You guys want me to tell you? No, you guys don't want to tell you? Okay, I won't tell you. Yeah. You're gonna name the roster? No, it's just... Okay, you know what? I'll tell you. In the videos and everything, when I was joining, like, that was announcing that I was joining CLG, the fans were pissed off that the top lane streamer was better than their LCS top laner, Darshan, at the time. I was like, hey, wait, that's not true. But they were flaming Darshan so hard and it felt so awkward. It was pure flame, man. Kill her! Yo, she's there! This is how you pay for my boost. What's your Smurfs win rate at the moment? I don't know, man. I stopped thinking about win rate or even watching it after I started playing a bunch of troll picks. If you have positive attitude, you can kill her though. She entered right away. Who entered right away? Eloy? So how does the Omen HP handle board? Well, I haven't built it yet, but I assume it handles it way better than every other one. Because so far, the nice thing about... Okay, so here's the difference between this PC and the old one I had for League of Legends, specifically, for League of Legends. The old PC, it would be at 140 FPS at the start of the game, and then it would drop to 60 and 50 FPS late game in team fights. This one starts with like 230 FPS, and then it drops to like 100 to 80 FPS in team fights late game. That's the difference for League of Legends. That's specifically for League of Legends. So, you know, I feel like we need to take care of, or Riot needs to take care of optimizing their game a little bit, because that's kind of insane to me. Cap your FPS at 144? No, hell no. Isn't it because of OBS though? Even when I'm not streaming, it used to happen, so not really. And all my friends have FPS issues too, so. And all my buddies have like really good computers. They don't have low end computers. So. Rich friends, rich. I don't think so, man. They would laugh at you for calling them rich. Should I just dive this guy? I feel like I should just dive this guy. Chat? I mean, I don't know what streamers you're fucking looking at, because I'm not rich. I think most streamers that have like 1 to 2k viewers are definitely not rich. The streamers that you guys probably think that are really rich though are the ones that get like 5-7k viewers on average or more. Those ones are doing really, really well. And even then, like, some of them probably aren't doing that amazing as you guys think. Too. Yeah, it depends on sponsorships, it depends on subscriber amounts, it depends on for the most part, the thing that gets you the most money is sponsorships though. For sure. Yasuo's probably rich as fuck. Mo probably has a really good, Mo's probably doing really, really well for himself, but he's not like millionaire. Actually, I don't think it's millionaire status. I think he was talking about it like a couple of weeks ago on stream. It's like he's not there yet, but he can be. Wow, she actually guessed correctly. Money efficiently, bro. Mo doesn't. I don't think Mo spends like a crazy amount of money or anything. It sucks so much not being able to see the outline of the tentacles, man. It actually fucks me over so much. You think T1's multimillionaire by now? Tyler won? Probably. I think he's one of the ones that, yeah, he's definitely good in here by now. How do I... that's insane. 0 and 5 Illaoi, and she didn't even hit the E, just ulted. I guess I can't fight her when there's that many tentacles around. I'm gonna be needing a Death Dance into the Maw this game. Bot lane's losing, mid's going even, jungle's fucking smashing my boy Chase. Chase is actually just getting neutered. I would appreciate it, boys, if we don't shit talk other streamers though. That'd be sick. See, I don't mind shit talking like about in-game stuff randomly, right? Like I do with Nightblue sometimes, but to attack them individually. Not that. Oh no, Chase. Chase is having a bad game. You guys heard about that one guy called Agent Riven? What an asshole. Yeah, I heard about that guy. Disgusting player. He flames chat all the time, super toxic. I don't know how he's part of the League Partner program or anything. It's actually insane. Looking at this game, it's a little awkward. I feel like I can still carry this game. I just need to make sure to get enough magic readers because I need to survive the Evelynn. A QSS might be good as well to dodge. Like, if I get hooked or anything, I can just get out. If I can. Before she, if he lands her E, she can potentially kill me. Her right now. gotta play this slow. We shouldn't do it then, because she can probably burst it pretty hard. They got OP. Actually skipped that. I'm just gonna go bottom. They have a lifesteal, sustain back. Is Ghostplay still worth it on Riven? You can do it. I don't recommend it though, because it makes you too squishy compared to Death Dance. I have Black Fever and I can get another Warhammer now, it's gonna be really nice. Nah man, you're on your own, I don't really wanna go save me. Okay, I got my 45% city on now. Imagine being this good at League and not having an ego? You're all trash. Praise me. Because I spent 6 years just playing this game nonstop instead of having a life. Praise me. Please. I'm just trolling. It's as good. Happy feet. Oh no, no happy feet. This is bad. Okay, no, never mind. We're good. STYXG, thanks for the 2 months. Oh, GG. Are you officially the worst driven at wall hopping in Diamond Plus? Agreed. True. That's what Mo would say. But no, I'm pretty good at them. It just doesn't show on stream all the time. Oh, thanks for the honors, guys. I feel like chased it more this game.